Karatala Kamala, Kamala Dala Nayana. Have you ever heard about it? In the period of 15th century, Saint Srimanta Shankardev, when he was in our age, created this first composition, written on his very first day at school. This poem is composed entirely of consonants and contains no vowel, extremely soft and melodious.